Wala pang 5 minuto sa kanyang unang laro bilang pro soccer player para sa Angel City FC. Nagpakitang gilas na ang Filipina-Peruvian-American rookie na si Alyssa Thompson at nakagoal agad para sa kanyang team.
I got the ball and then I felt there was a lot of space, so I kept dribbling and then I was trying to go through the defender and she got a touch, but I kept going and then I saw the keeper coming out, so I just took a touch around her and then scored.
Nitong Enero, gumawa ng kasaysayan ang 18-anyos na high school student nang madraft siya bilang number 1 overall pick ng kanyang hometown team na Angel City. Siya pa lang ang unang high school student at pinakabata na nadraft sa National Women's Soccer League. Kwento ni Thompson, pumasok pa nga siya sa eskwela sa araw ng kanyang unang laban at puno siya ng kaba.
When I got here, I was just like trying to focus and just trying to feel like comfortable because I was really nervous. And then once I stepped on the field, I felt better and I just was like, I felt comfortable with my teammates and I feel prepared for what the game was. Like, what was going to happen?
I thought, you know, it was a fantastic debut for her in front of the home supporters that we had. I thought her goal she took so coolly and, like, she'd played in 100 games in this stadium. I think the occasion didn't put her off. I think she made the correct decision.
Nataon pang laban sa International Women's Day. Ipinagmalaki ni Thompson ang pagiging Pinay at Peruvian.
It means everything to me. I think I've come from so many different backgrounds and being able to inspire little girls that look like me and that want to play soccer and don't have someone to look up to, it's really cool and I never thought I would be doing it so young, but I think it's such a good opportunity for me to be here and inspire people.
Lalo pang naging espesyal ang gabi ng manalo ang Angel FC kontra sa Club America sa score na 3-0. Nagtapos si Thompson ng may isang goal at isang assist. Inaasahan ng team na simula pa lang ito ng isang makasaysayang career para sa kanya. Para sa TFC News, TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News.